life. I'm Anastasia Chatska, a fashion designer with over 20 years of experience and a sewing educator. And I'm really excited you're here to share another sewing adventure with me today. Welcome to Sew Anastasia, and today I'm going to show you how to sew a patch onto your favorite beanie. Hand sewing a patch onto a beanie is so easy, and all you're going to need is your hand sewing needle and some thread. So this is a great project for everyone, so keep on watching. If you're not already a subscriber to Sew Anastasia, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so you know when all the new videos come out. And if you are already a subscriber to Sew Anastasia, thank you so much for subscribing and having fun with me sewing. Supplies for this project are so simple. You're going to need some thread and a hand sewing needle. You're also going to need your favorite patch that you want to put on your beanie. You're going to need a couple straight pins, and you're also going to need some scissors. The first thing we're going to do is pin our patch to the hat. So grab a few pins and let's pin it down. I have my hat folded up and I want my patch to go right in the middle. So I'm going to put a few pins in it, right in the middle of the patch to keep it in place. I'm gonna put one there and I'm going to put another one over here. Great. Now that we have the cat on the hat, it's time to sew it down. Next, we need to thread our needle and put a knot at the end of our thread. And I'm gonna show you the easiest way ever to put a knot on the end of your thread. I'm going to take off about 2 feet of thread and cut it. And now I'm going to thread the needle. So just put the tip of the thread through the eye of the needle. And now I'm gonna pull the thread so that way I get 2 thread tails lining up. And now I'm going to take the ends of the thread tails and point them towards my thumb. So that way the thread is creating a circle. Now that our thread is creating a circle, we're going to take the thread that's closest to the tip of the needle and wrap it around about 4 or 5 times. And now you're going to take that and pull it under your thumb and then pull your needle with your other hand and voila, you have a knot. Now we have our needle threaded and a really great knot at the end of our thread. Now we're ready to sew the patch onto the front of the beanie, and we are gonna do this the easiest way ever. So do not be afraid of hand sewing. We are going to be using what's called a running stitch, and it is super easy. To start this, I'm going to take my needle and go underneath the hat and the patch and come through the patch. Now when I'm doing this, I want to follow the very edge of this black line so that way it looks nice and neat when I'm done. I'm also going to be using a contrasting red thread so that way you can see it. So you're going to pull it all the way up. Now what you're going to do is take it and push it down into the patch. You want to pull it nice and secure, and now you want to come back up. I'm going to remove that pin. So you want to make your stitches even. I'm making mine about 1/8 of an inch wide in between each stitch that we're taking here. You can really see the stitches starting to happen. So we're going to do this all the way around the perimeter of the cat's head. Another thing you can try to do is go in and then back up all at the same time. So you don't put the needle all the way through to the back, you're just going down into the patch and the hat, and then you're also coming back up. This way it's a little bit harder and it makes a little bit of a bigger stitch depending on your needle size, but it is a little bit faster. Now once you get to the spot where you started, we're going to make a knot. I'm going to make a knot on the back of my hat though. So I'm gonna take my needle and push it to the back and then flip it over. Now to make a knot, I'm gonna go through a little bit of the hat, and before I fully pull it, I'm gonna take the tip of the needle and go through the loop that's here. And I'm going to do that twice. So take the tip of the needle and go through the loop. And now you can cut it off right to the knot. There we go. And now we have a super cute patch on a hat. Check it out, it looks awesome. I am loving it. Thanks so much for watching Sewing Anastasia today. I hope you had fun sewing a patch onto a hat, or if you're like me, putting a cat onto a hat. If you have any questions on how to sew the patch onto the hat, make sure you leave it down below and I will get back with you as soon as I can. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and I would love to see your patches that you're putting on your projects and hats. So make sure you send them to me and tag me at Sewing Anastasia so that way I can repost them and share them with everyone else. I love sharing your creativity with everyone else to keep everyone inspired and sewing and creative. And don't forget to follow me on social media like Instagram and TikTok and Facebook and all those fabulous sites, so that way we can stay connected and creative together. And if you didn't know, I now teach sewing classes in my design studio in Chicago, Illinois, and I also offer them virtually as well. So make sure you check them out at sewinganastasia.com. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.